Hi everyone, it's Janice of Love and Beauty and Style, and I am going to do a really quick haul video. I have kind of set these things aside for a while, and I decided, well, I'm going to go ahead and get it done so I can put it away. So in this video, I'll have some nail items, some makeup, some drugstore makeup items, as well as some stationery items. So, if you're into that kind of stuff, go ahead and keep watching. If not, then, I'll see you later. But anyway, as far as the nail polish items, I did not swatch anything yet. I am going to work on my nail polish collection video. I'm actually going to start over with that, and I think I'm just going to do the swatches and not show you the bottles just because that's what's kind of keeping me from doing more, because I have to get the bottles down and then film it and then put the bottles back up. And if you've seen a picture of my collection, it's not the easiest job to do that, because I do like to keep things in order and stuff like that. So my nail polish collection is going to be just the swatches on the nail wheels, and that's how I'm going to finish it out. So I am going to start over with it, because as expected, I did accumulate more. So anyway, on with the haul. I'm going to show you some of the things I got as a gift. I got this from Scooby123. She was nice enough to send me this tape that I thought was so cute in her video. She was showing how to do a glitter swap, and I saw this tape, and I thought it was so cute. So she sent me that, and she lives in the UK. I think they have them at the 99 pence store in the UK, but yeah, I thought that was really cute. So she sent me one of those. And then my friend Anita from New York, she sent me some spoil polishes, and I don't get spoil polishes here. I can order it online, but we don't have a CVS anywhere near me. I think the closest CVS is maybe 4 hours away, or maybe 2.5 or something like that. But anyway, she sent me these four. This first one is Pet My Peacock. And looks like that. There it goes. The next one is Shuffle the Deck. And then this one is Trust Fund Baby. And this one is Jewelry Heist. So those are the spoil polishes Anita sent me from New York. I also bought some things from Alma Tweedy. And these are the nail items that I bought from her. As most of you may know who have watched my videos before, I love buying things from her. I think they are a wonderful price, and if you are looking to buy nail items and avoiding that hefty price and stuff, a lot of the stuff is hard to find online, so I just order it from her. So I bought some of these squares. Here are some pink squares and some silver, some of these fuchsia squares, these black squares, these kind of fluorescent yellow squares, and these circles, these aqua teal circles. She sent me these as a free gift. They are the, looks like maybe 2mm, or 3mm, yeah. But they're the teardrop rhinestones. And then I also got three of these Angry Bird decals. Really cute. I also got these X scrolls in green, teal, or this green, this blue, black, and gold. And then I also got two of these six packs of the rhombus shaped, the diamond shaped glitters. So that is what I got from Alma Tweedy. I went to Kmart, was one of my trips to Kmart, and I'm hoping that I have everything here. Everything's so spread out in this room. I wish I'm not going to subject you to see it, but it looks like a tornado struck in here. But anyway, went to Kmart, and I don't really shop at Kmart too often. It is 30 minutes away, and I usually forget it's there. But a lot of times you can find some things at Kmart that you can't find anywhere else. So, I checked my Walgreens and they don't have these colors in the singles. So I bought them at Kmart. This one is by the Wet n Wild singles. This one is Trashed. It's a glittery black. This one is a matte black and it's Panther. This one is a shimmery purple in Glamrock. This one is a shimmery white in Unplugged. And silver in Platinum. And this blue in Stage Dive. And then this gold in Gold Digger. And this one in Sellout. And then this green in Envy. And I'm wondering if I already have Envy. If I do, oh well, I have to. I'll just give it away or something. But, I also got some of these brushes that were on clearance. They are the Posh brushes, and I really love the Posh brushes. I've used them before. But this one was $14.99, and it was reduced to $7.49. So that's how it looks like. It's really soft. These are some of my favorite drugstore brushes. I haven't been tried the, I think it's the Real Techniques brushes. I don't have Ulta, so I will try those eventually. But these are the Dome eyeshadow brushes, and each one was reduced to $2.49, and they originally $4.99 each. So got those, and that was everything that I got from Kmart. Went to Walmart, didn't get too much. I got a couple of these three nail polishes. This one is in Once Again. This next one is Dreamy. And then this green one is in Rescue Me. I also got these rhinestones right here. And then I got some invitations and stuff. Some stuff for invitations for my wedding and stuff. But I won't show those. Anyway, that was everything that I got from Walmart. Didn't do too much there. Went to Target, and the reason why I went to Target, I was watching Amity, gosh, I can't remember what the numbers are, but I was watching her video, and she went to Target, and she was talking about the tins, the Hello Kitty tins that she saw there, and they were $2.99, so I got that. It looks like this. It's like a little pencil box tin. So I got that. It was $2.99. I also got these mechanical pencils. Don't remember how much those were. And this little novelty pen right here. Really cute. This little pencil pouch. Could be used as a makeup bag. Also got this. I thought it was really cute. Shimmery. Girly. And then I got some notebooks, just because I like notebooks to write in. And the notebooks, here's one that's purple and it has the zebra stripes on them. These were all $1 each. Here's one with, little bows, cupcakes. And these little composition books with a big cupcake and these little ice creams and stuff. And I did pick up one scented Hello Kitty notebook. And for a food journal, I decided to pick up this little journal right here to keep my food diary in, because I do need to start my dieting exercise routine, and I'm thinking about doing that on YouTube so I can kind of share that, and if anybody wants to join me or anything. But anyway, I also, while I was doing that, I decided to cash in some of the coupons that I got from the Target beauty bag, the spring beauty bag that we got. I didn't do a video on this one. Basically, out of everything that I got in the beauty bag, I gave away pretty much all of it except for two items. The Revlon lip butter is something that I would use, and then there was a sunblock or something like that that came in handy. But the shampoos and stuff, I just don't use those brands and stuff, so that's why I didn't share it. But anyway, I kept the beauty bag because I like bags like that. So anyway, what I was saying is I cashed in some of the coupons, so that's the next thing that I'll show you what I used. This palette right here, it's a $40 palette, and it was reduced to $28. I had a Pixi, $2 off Pixi Beauty, beauty supply, so it was a $40 palette for $26. So I didn't do too bad there. Let me show you the palette. This is just the box. The actual palette looks like this. And if you open it up, there are the purpley, gray, brown shades. And on this side is the more neutral brown shades. There's a huge mirror on here. Let me try and open it without blinding you. And then here are the bronzers and blushes and the lip colors. So yeah, that's the Pixi palette that I got, and I used the $2 off coupon from the beauty bag, and I'm pretty happy with that purchase. I got, I think, $2 off any two CoverGirl products. So I really don't like, I like Maybelline, which I was kind of disappointed that there weren't any Maybelline coupons in there, but I did decide to go ahead and get some of the Cheekers blushes, and it was buy two, get $2 off. So this one is in, there it is. This one's in Natural Twinkle. And the next one is in Natural Rose. I think this next one was, I think, like $2 off or something. Two or three. Yeah, I think $2 off. But it was for any Rimmel bronzer. So I got that. And that one's in Sunlight. So I got that. $3 off Revlon. And I got one of these just bitten kissable balm stains, and this one's in Cherish, and got that. Had a coupon for these, don't remember how much it was, but this was on clearance for $5.51. I think I had like a dollar off, so got that. It's a facial wash, so I'm gonna try that out. Aveeno makes some great products. Here's a Olay one. Had, I think, a dollar off this one too. This was foaming face wash for sensitive skin. I have tried this. I like it. Then I got, I think it was like a $2 off coupon for this one. And I got the Color Riche Balm. And this one is in Nourishing Nude. Really pretty. I know some people like the lip butters and some people like the Nourishing Lip Balms better. So I'm not sure. I do have a couple of lip butters, and this is the first time I'm trying this L'Oreal lip balm, so I'm going to see which one I like better. And then, of course, I can't go without buying some polish. So, I got these. These were on clearance. They are the Salon Manicure polishes. And this was on clearance for $3.84. It's a green color. And I got a lot of orange for some reason. This one was $3.84 as well. This one is in parchment. The other one was in parrot, the green one. And then, got like three different color oranges. And this one is in sorbet, and it's my first color stay nail polish. I heard a lot of good things about it. Maybe it's just me, but this color I was a little disappointed in. It seemed to go on kind of milky and stuff like that. I don't know. I have to look at it again. But these were amazing colors. I kind of felt like with the orange, though, I was kind of going with like a state penitentiary color. But anyway, but this one was $3.84, and it's in Fired Up. It's a very dark orange when you put it on, kind of an orangish red. And then this one is Orange Impulse. And these two go on very well, especially this one. But anyway, and then I got this last polish. It's in Purple Posy, and it was $3.84 as well. So those are the nail polishes that I got from Target. And I believe that's everything that I got from Target. Okay, the next thing is this cupcake. It's a cupcake box, and it's from Hobby Lobby. It was originally $9.99, and it was 50% off, so I got it for $4.99. Or $4.49, yeah. But it's a little one of those little decorative boxes, and you just take it off, and there's my Sally's Beauty Supply haul. I got the Neons collection, and I was gonna pass up on this, but I was watching some swatches and stuff, and there is a big difference between these and the past Neons that they put out. The past Neons, I always see Neons in a matte finish, and these Neons seem to have a satin finish, so I went ahead and picked them up. So, here goes. This first one is in Ride the Wave. It's a very pretty blue. This next one is in Splish Splash. Kind of a pearly blue. This one is a really nice color. I love this. It kind of reminds me of, you know, those popsicles that come in the little clear plastic that you have to, like, cut open and stuff that everybody has during the summer, but that's what the color reminds me when I put it on. But it's like a really satiny finish. This one is I'm with a Lifeguard. This is Sunkissed. Here's an orange. This one is Orange Hot. Here's a fiery reddish orange, and it's Surfing for Boys. And some of this bubblegum pink is Pink Plumera. There's another pink, more of a hot pink, Flirty Tankini. This one's kind of a fuchsia, and it's in Beach Cruiser. There's this one, and it's Hang Ten Toes. This one's more of a really fluorescent pink. And then this one is Loves a Beach. And then the last one is Under the Boardwalk. So those are all 12 polishes of the Neons collection, China Glaze. And then finally, the haul from Walgreens. Did a lot of simple colors from Walgreens, and one color that I wanted to try, but I'm not quite sure I'm sold on, And that is the Wet n Wild Fergie collection. Wanted to give this a try. I should have picked up a color, but I picked up this, which is the Stars. It's a clear base with stars in it. So this one is called Hollywood Walk of Fame. So that's why it has the stars, but I'm not actually sold on it. They are $3.49 each, which is a little high for Wet n Wild polishes. So I'm going to have to try at least a couple of more of the colors before I go out and get the whole collection. But anyway, yeah. But maybe next time I go to Walgreens, I'll pick up some more. There were a couple of new polishes from Simple Colors. I think the display says case study or something like that, but here's one of the new colors. This is Winterberry, and it's a dark purpley mauvey muddy color. I love those colors for fall. Here's one called Leapfrog. It's a kind of the same kind of tone as the other one, but it's in a green. Let's see. There's this one, which is Casablanca, and this one is in a different display. This one is Clementine. Orange Neon. This one is Dress to Kill. I think this one was in the case study one. There's this one, which is Oceanside. And I don't know if I just lost my color, right? My lighting for some reason. My lighting looks really dark or something. I don't know. Anyway, this one is in Exotic Green. This one is in Starfish. This one is Open Seas. This one is in Citrine. Energetic Red. Outrageous. Now that I look at it, I might have this one. Oops. This one is in Bikini. And last one is this one, and it's in Island Coral. And what I might have done is just kind of showed you these again. Not meaning to. I just had these kind of set aside. I might have showed these twice. But anyway, that is my haul. I hope you enjoyed. But yeah, I have to admit that hauls are probably one of my favorite videos. That's probably why I do them more often. Hauls, swaps. But yeah, anyway, that's my haul. I do have a swap coming up, so I hope you'll watch that. And please rate, comment, subscribe. Bye.